Although it's too late, activist Reyna May Nacino can finally see her baby River after the Manila Regional Trial Court grants her a 3-day furlough Tuesday, October 13. But on the same day the court grants Nacino furlough, the Manila City Jail requests the court to shorten Nacino's visit to her daughter's wake, citing lack of manpower. Instead of a full 3-day furlough from October 14 to 16, the Manila City Jail wants to shorten Nacino's furlough to only 8 a.m. to 3 p.m. on October 14 and on the burial day on October 16 only. Baby River's death sparked outrage from the public and progressive groups as the court failed to grant Nacino a furlough on Friday, October 9, when Baby River was already dying. Later that night, the infant died of pneumonia complications at the Philippine General Hospital. Prisoners' rights group Kapatid thanks Manila RTC Branch 47 Judge Paulino Gallegos for giving Nacino the compassion that some other courts have not given her. Nacino was pregnant with Baby River while she was in Manila City Jail, but they were separated soon after she gave birth. Nacino was among 60 activists who were arrested in late 2019 for alleged illegal possession of firearms and explosives.